Let's get to the water. I don't actually think I'll be able to get all the way to the water. It looks like this is like owned by gas companies, at least this part of the shoreline. Like I see the Con Edison, NRG, these are like electric petroleum companies. You can see they have a ton of just towers and industrial stuff built out. So I guess no one lives directly along the water here. Pretty cool though.